Today's photo is from 1962 as Lake Hartwell slowly begins to fill. The photo is of the old Clemson Memorial Bridge, which spanned Hartwell River prior to the flooding of the lake. The bridge is still there, and when lake levels drop during droughts, the bridge is exposed and visitors can walk to it from the expanded shoreline created by the low water level.